questions is identify the reagent A and conditions for the reaction. So we have this benzene over here with just one single bond, and there are two chlorines attached over here at 1 and 3 position, at 2 positions each, considering the double bond over here. So since there are two chlorines, obviously we need Cl2, not HCl. So it is one of options C and D. Now first option says that it needs dark anhydrous AlCl3, and second option says that it needs UV light. Now when we expose this chlorine to UV light, we have first chlorine attaching to the nearest position of the double bond, that is over here. Then we have another chlorine attaching to the other position, that is anti of this chlorine. So therefore, chlorine and sunlight is the correct answer.